Hi, I'm Don Clark of FileMakerProGurus.com, bringing you FileMaker tips combined with savvy business advice. Let me ask you a question. You dread making quotes, don't you? There's no guarantee that you're going to win the bid, and it takes a lot of time. The good news is, if you do it right, you win more bids. And once you've won those bids, your new project will be easier to develop. So, what's the best way to do this? Systematize the process. If you watched FileMaker Pro Guru's hot tip number 2, you'll know what information you should have gathered before you open FileMaker Pro. If you haven't watched it, well, go do it now. I'll wait. Now, gather up that information and write down what it's going to take to build your database. The number of tables, table occurrences, the development strategies like data separation or anchor buoy, your scripts, your layouts, make a line item for everything that you're going to put in your final solution. Be detailed. Next, look at your template files and your code box. You know, the repository of code, custom functions, layouts, scripts, and the like that you've written and collected over time. Figure out how much code you can utilize and how much time that will save. What's that? Some of you don't have a code box or templates? Well, get busy making them. You're going to need them. Next, assign time estimates for each of the major functions you listed above. If you're not sure how much time to assign to each line item, guesstimate. You can refine your guesstimates after the project is over. You'll get better each time. Multiply your estimates times the number of occurrences for each one of the things you listed. Once you've broken everything down to the component parts and calculated how long each will take, you can add it all together and arrive at a pretty good estimate how long this project's going to take. You may want to build in a fudge factor. Use your experience or just pick a number, say 5%. At this point, you'll find the quote almost writes itself. Leave room for recording actual results. You'll want to come back when the project is complete, record the actual results because you will be keeping track of your time, right? And then compare the two for future reference. Now, since you are database developers, I will recommend that you write a database that helps you do all of this. It will save you time, money, and mistakes, and it'll be good practice. To summarize, systematize. Your goal is to be able to open your templates and plug in the numbers, tweak it a bit, and output a professional looking quote. And that'll take the sting out of doing quotes. Learn more about systemization and other topics at FileMakerProGurus.com. Just click on the link right here. If you like this video and want to see more, please don't forget to like the video and to subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can do both of those right up here. Thanks, and I'll see you next time.